All right, everyone. If you haven't already heard, we had an earthquake here in Dallas, and maybe this is like the first one forever in recollection in people's minds. But I wanted to relay what happened to me prior and during the day that's led up to the event. I've been writing the CSS page again for a website. I'm making an art gallery to show what I can do, just job wise, I suppose, if y'all need to know, I'm a CSS writer. So I'm making an example page, and so yeah, and I'm using Trebuchet. That was my number one font, and so and it was in quotes, and I don't normally do that, so I did that, and that was odd. And Trebuchet is kind of heavy. I don't normally use it, so those types of things. So what have you been doing? I mean, are there just like different actions? I mean, just the fact I'm writing CSS again is like a bizarrety, and I'm touching the code. I'm into the backbone of the beast again, and here we have an earthquake. So I feel like, whoa. I know that feels silly and bizarre and strange, but at the very same, an hour. Just less than an hour before, I chipped the back of one of my teeth very badly. So I have like a, it came off like part of the tooth. And so I believe that what they said online is you like super glue it back on and hope that it doesn't get deeper into the root. I think it's a tooth that's already been like created, and so it's like the failing type of like the crown or something, something a cap. I don't know what it is, but it's going, and so now I have half of it over there, and I don't have the super glue, so all of this led up to the earthquake, and yeah, so just wondering what you all were doing before the earthquake happened. Was it anything monumental going on aside from your own inner thoughts? A lot of inner thoughts, but I know it's a kind of a silly vlog, but I like to talk about the consequence or the cause and effect, and it seems cause and effect with nature is one that we want to think about. Our own endurances versus nature, the reaction of nature. Who happened first? Am I the one who happened, and then nature? So yeah, because you've had that for all throughout life. All these time frames that people are like, well, there's a superstitious, that type of person. You end up with bad weather in your neighborhood like forever. That type of person, and they've had pinpointed certain people, and they've even back to the witch haul-outs and all of that. It's all about the pinpointing at certain people. So now that an earthquake has happened, and I just moved here. And I've been here less than a month. It's possible that I can be associated with its cause on a superstitious level, but yet it can't be proven. Can it be proven that I am a proponent that actually has led to the earthquake itself, its action? That fructus dry event underneath the sea belly of the dusted. Internal land. Gee whiz, I guess I need a date. Yeah. But wow, I cracked my tooth really bad. And I don't know. I guess. So yeah, I'm pretty frightened and feared on that, and that led to a high level of fear. So I had a high level of fear also at the same moment. Just less than an hour before, and it's still with me because it's such a fracture going on inside there. Now, I'm lucky though. I can still drink liquids, but it's oh my gosh, I don't know. I don't know. Yeah. Wow. So yeah, CSS is actually fun. I'm enjoying my writings again. So I'm gonna go ahead and design that. And I don't know, like I'm saying, I've been hooking up with all of these feeds, these job hunting feeds, and they're just, I don't know. Why doesn't someone just contact me? Isn't that easier? Maybe it's just easier that way. And I guess I should have gone out with Kyle on that date to Tai Chi. I know, but I just didn't have the money. And instead, I blew it on the Gap card. Oh, that's another thing. The Gap card. I got the Gap card, and so that was another thing that preceded. That was another money blown event. So there you go. Things that led up to it. Yeah. Well, anyhow, yeah, nothing else, like physically. I haven't really been eating anything too different, aside from the popcorn that cracked the tooth that I shouldn't have, that said it on the dentist thing, you know, don't eat the popcorn. And well, I did. I don't know. I forgot. They're fragile teeth. They're these plasticky kind. From Germany a long time ago. I think they're supposed to last like 10 or something years. And I guess my time is up. I think I'm into 15 years or something. So yeah, it's a little dastardly. So I guess oatmeal now. I have to eat oatmeal. Yeah, funny. Anyhow, so what were you doing during the earthquake? Yeah, or leading up to it. And you could be anywhere on the whole planet. You don't have to be just in Dallas. You could be anywhere. I'm just curious. Anywhere, even in your thoughts, you know, were you thinking something about Texas? Yeah, that's, and okay, fine. I didn't take Angel on a walk today. You know, so maybe her belly's groaning extra. I don't know, lots of things you can just rack up as to the reasons, you know. And in a way, it is the consequence of what you didn't do, or what you overdid, you know. So you didn't do something, or you overdid something else. And so it's a weight and imbalance system, you know. It's like you went too high over here and it went too low over there. And so when things get out of balance, it's very, very possible that it's happening with a lot of people all at once. And so when that happens, you know, who is the reason or the cause? Is it nature itself that is we're all just getting unbalanced, like the bugs, the earthquake bugs, you know, when we turn over and we flip and we flop around, not us, but you know, they have those Mexican jumping beans or whatever, and they jump around just prior earthquakes. So those types of actions, you know, maybe we're doing the same thing, you know. So we're just a reaction of the earthquake is about to hit, you know. So yeah. So as much as I want to say, oh my gosh, I cracked my tooth, it's my fault, you know, I did it, you know, I did it, I caused the earthquake. It's very possible that I cracked my tooth because I was nervous preceding the earthquake. And because I was nervous preceding the earthquake, like one of those Mexican jumping beans. Yeah, see, this is so unprovable, isn't it? We don't know who came first, you know. Is it the cause after, you know, the cause after, you know, the human having the cause after? Or is it, you know, but we kind of have an instinctual know. We have an instinctual know that it's going on. Gosh dang it. Yeah, I don't know. I don't know. It's either side. Everybody wants to say nature is first, nature, and we're just a reaction of it. But that takes all takes Medusa and Medea and all of these folklore and wondrous wow, you know, takes them away. You know, don't we want there to be some kind of a Merlin? Don't we want that kind of a Magi? Yeah, I think so. I think we want that also. So that's the toss-up. I don't think we're ever gonna actually have a for sure. I think we want to believe in shamanism and other aspects. I don't think we want to just say it's the planet that's doing it, or that other one over there, the Sirius one, another planet from a distance. Yeah. Well, anywho, that's enough for today. CSS. Hey. It's fun, everyone. I actually like it, so I could do that, I suppose, if you need me to make a website. Mine are more organic-y and kind of, they're not, I don't do all of these scrolling backgrounds and all of that, but I can add JavaScript and make some interesting link downs and all of that. I can do that, but I'm not like an absolute genius. With using the backbone part of it, getting into the SSI, I'm not really great at that, which means storing extra programs on the server. I'd rather just have it the CSS sheet and the HTML sheet, and have everything work from there, and maybe a .js sheet, and that's it. That's all I think I can really handle. Yeah.